networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Survive the surge.
Auxiliary neural security network offline. Primary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Thank you. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, A massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down. This process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. I am losing memory capabilities. Control of
neurological bar.
Minimal.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?